Good evening, parents, family, and guests. We welcome you to Tulare Western High School's graduation ceremony. The class of 2023, thank you for joining us for this special occasion.
Buenas noches, padres, familia, e invitados. Bienvenidos a la ceremonia de graduación de Tulare Western High School. La clase de 2023 les agradece por acompañarnos en esta ocasión tan especial.
Boa noite, pais, familiares e convidados. Sejam bem-vindos à cerimônia da Tulare Western High School. A turma de 2023 agradece por se juntar a nós nesta ocasião muito especial.
مساء الخير على الوالدين العائلة والضيوف رحب بكم في حفلة خريج مدرسة تولاري ويسترن هاي سكول يشكرك فصل 2023 على انضمامك ومناسبة الخاصة
مانغا دانغا بيت صلاحات نانغ مانغا مغولانغ باميليا ابيسيتاس على تولاري ويسترن هاي سكول سلامت بو
Good evening. My name is Giovanni Cadenas Cruz, and I will be your Masters of Ceremonies tonight. It is so great to see your faces, and it is amazing to be part of Class of 2023 tonight. At this time, if everybody could please rise and remove your hats, Ulyssa Martin would be leading us in the Pledge of Allegiance one final time.
Ready? Begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing as I introduce to you one of my fellow classmates and very talented young woman, our very own SpongeBob, Chloe Rivera, to perform the national anthem.
Stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs burst.
Thank you, Chloe. Class of 2023, you may now be seated. Okay. At this time, it is my honor to introduce you your very first graduation speaker and my SciComm bestie, Stephanie Rivera.
As I was writing the speech, I kept hitting the backspace key in frustration trying to figure out what to write. At first, I started by looking back on our high school years to think about what I could say. COVID was the main thing that came to mind. However, I don't want to talk about that. Yeah, it was a significant part of our high school journey, but it doesn't make up all of it. We had a great freshman year, even though it was cut short. Sophomore year was questionable, but things slowly started going back to normal. Junior year came and we were able to do things we couldn't do before. Now we're seniors and soon to be graduates. Instead of looking back and reflecting on high school, let's look forward and envision what we want for our futures. I posted a Snapchat story asking everyone to answer a simple question, hoping that I can somehow incorporate it into this speech. My question was, what do you want to do with your life? I received answers from people telling me that they want to be a fashion designer, a doctor, an influencer, a teacher, a marine biologist, anesthesiologist, CEO, and so much more. These are all great career paths. However, one answer stood out. That person said that they want to be a better version of themselves one day. When I posted that story, I expected anything but that. Though every answer I received was a great one, this one holds so much weight and meaning. This answer is so straightforward, yet complex. Why is that? This is something that everyone should strive to do no matter what their career. If you want to be a doctor, be a better one than you were the day before. If you want to be an influencer, influence people to do good. If you want to be a teacher, teach students to be the best versions of themselves. We all can be better, and there's always room for growth. As I think about my graduating class, I think of strong, ambitious, courageous people with so much potential. High school has given us so many opportunities, like meeting a foreign exchange student from Turkey and becoming lifelong friends with said student. Let these past four insane years be a representation of what you are capable of and what you can accomplish. Whatever your future holds, remember, it's okay to not be okay, to not know, to not understand, to not have your life figured out. It's all a part of entering adulthood. No matter what path you choose in life, aim to always be a better version of yourself.
At this time, we would like to invite all senior band and orchestra members to please join the band as we play our last and final song together. Selections from The Greatest Showman.
Our next speaker has been heavily involved in campus activities and promoting school spirit all year long. It is my pleasure to introduce to you Isaac Paredes.
Good evening, everyone. As Gio said, my name is Isaac Paredes. As the best graduation speeches go, congratulations, class of 2023, we did it. As corny as everyone thinks this sounds, it is a statement that I think cannot be overlooked. This period of our lives, specifically today, is filled with many emotions. I can say from experience, these past few months have been the most emotionally challenging, motivationally absent, and mentally stressful that I've been through. We might have a little break after tonight, but what I've unfortunately realized is that this is only the beginning. Every one of us has fought through battles, through long nights of homework, practicing for performances and games, preparing for our future, losing loved ones, getting a bad grade on a test, or two. Through all of this, though, there have been championships won, honors received, aces earned, friendships made, and bonds created, and most importantly, there have been memories made. And this is more than ever only the beginning. As the great Dr. Seuss once wrote, sometimes you will never know the value of a moment until it becomes a memory. Through the thick and thin of these last 4 years and beyond, we have had countless experiences, either bad or good, with many of these now being memories. Memories of laughter, joy, love, sadness, anger, and curiosity, all of which have taught us is that we need to value every moment, and especially those with our loved ones, as well as our passions, before they become only memories. We are graduating. Wherever we decide to go, we're going to meet new people, see new things, and make more memories. So, class of 2023, I think it is important for me to say that we did it. And as my favorite author, Dr. Seuss, says, and what I want everyone to hear tonight, don't cry because it's over, smile because it happened. Thank you.
I would now like to invite Mrs. Berg to introduce our CSF Lifetime members.
Hello, my name is Alyssa Berg, and I am the CSF advisor at Tulare Western. Tonight, we will be recognizing our lifetime CSF members. These seniors have earned exceptional grades in rigorous classes throughout their high school careers. Their efforts are signified by the yellow CSF cords you see tonight. I ask that you please hold your applause until I have read every name. CSF Lifetime members, please stand as I call your name and stay standing. Ava Alvarado, Brianne Azevedo, Ava Barber, Jonathan Callison, Lizelle Casillas, Aleda Ceballos Valenzuela, Rodrigo Cruz Campos, Fatumata Dikiti, Felipe Jr. Figueroa, Rowan Flores, Sophia Gomes, Kevin Gomez, Celeste Gonzalez, Chanel Ibarra, Yannette Martin-Yanez, Brianna Martin-Reynoso, America Mendrano-Gracian, Carter Mendez, Emmy Lou Mendez, Chris Mendoza-Angulo, Jennifer Mueller, Isaac Paredes, Ali Perez, Gray Ramirez, Amanda Ramos-Feliz, Madeline Reynolds, John Ribeiro, Mariana Rivera, Nolani Rodriguez, Yureli Sanchez, and Ishraq Schwabi. Please join me in congratulating our CSF Lifetime members.
Thank you, Mrs. Berg. I would now like to invite our assistant principal, Mrs. Leandra Garcia, for the presentation of the valedictorians and salutatorians.
Good evening. It is my pleasure to present to you Tulare Western's valedictorian and salutatorian candidates for the class of 2023. In order to earn valedictorian status, students must have a cumulative GPA of a 4.0 or higher. A salutatorian is determined by the highest cumulative GPA below a 4.0. These students have challenged themselves with many rigorous courses during the last 4 years. I am very proud to announce that this year we have 37 valedictorian candidates and one salutatorian candidate. First, I will present the salutatorian candidate, Perla Enriquez, 3.98. Next, I will present to you this year's valedictorian candidates, Sarek Whitman, 4.0. Diego Martinez Cornejo, 4.0. Jomar Hurtado, 4.0. Celeste Gonzalez, 4.0. Ava Esparza, 4.0. Lisel Casillas, 4.02. Marlene Ariano, 4.02. Alicia Escobar, 4.04. Yanet Martin Yanez, 4.06. Carmine Fisher, 4.07. Chanel Ibarra, 4.08. Christopher Nunez, 4.1. David Munoz Garcia, 4.11. Emilu Mendez, 4.11. Cassandra Lopez Vasquez, 4.11. Angelica Rios Martinez, 4.12. Madeline Reynolds, 4.13. Jennifer Mueller, 4.15. Mariska Sanchez Martinez, 4.16. Brianne Acevedo, 4.16. Mariana Rivera, 4.17. Justin Giuliani, 4.19. Amanda Ramos Veliz, 4.2. Benjamin Leon, 4.2. Jonathan Callison, 4.2. Sorry. Yareli Sanchez, 4.25. Rowan Flores, 4.26. Isaac Paredes, 4.27. Hannah Salazar, 4.28. Nolani Rodriguez, 4.29. Aleida Ceballos Valenzuela, 4.29. Ishraq Shaibi, 4.31. Mia Ramos, 4.31. Ava Barber, 4.32. Brianna Trunnell, 4.33. Carter Mendez, 4.35. Last but not least, Felipe Figueroa, 4.48. Congratulations to our valedictorian and salutatorian candidates, class of 2023. Thank you.
Okay, now I have the privilege of introducing to you someone who has served as an amazing principal here for his very first Tulare Western graduation. Give it up for our newest Mustang, Mr. Lohr!
Good evening, parents, families, and friends. Welcome to the 62nd commencement ceremony for Tulare Western High School. Before I begin, I would like to take a moment to honor the life of Mike Hazelwood. Mike was a beloved teacher at Mission Oak High School for several years and unexpectedly passed away a couple weeks ago. Please join me in holding a moment of silence to honor Mike. Thank you. Next, I would like to welcome our school board members, President Laura Fonseca, Vice President Kathy Medeiros, Clerk Tyler Ribeiro, and trustees Craig Hamilton and Kelly Nicholson. I would also like to welcome our district office staff, Superintendent Dr. Lucy Van Syok, Assistant Superintendents Kevin Covert, Tammy Odako, and Maria Bueno, as well as Director of Child Welfare and Safety, Derek Dominguez, and Director of Special Education, Roger Robles. Next, I would like to recognize all of the amazing teachers here tonight from Tulare Western. Graduates, 20 years from now, you will probably not remember a single word of this speech, or what the Pythagorean Theorem is, or what the causes of World War I was. But I guarantee you, the moments and life lessons shared in the classrooms with your teachers will never fade away. Please join me in giving your teachers a round of applause. Lastly, members of the audience, if you are a parent or guardian of a graduate here tonight, please stand up. Stand up. Keep standing. Graduates, I actually will need the parents to quiet down so they can hear this special message from the graduates. We practiced this earlier, so they should be doing a good job, okay? So, graduates, let's show your parents some love. On the count of three, I want to hear you scream as loud as you can, "We love you," okay? On three, one, two, three. We love you! Wow. Hey, that was so much better than this morning. You guys had me worried. Okay, before I start my speech, I have to admit, I did download ChatGPT to help me write this speech. Seniors, don't judge me. You guys all know that you downloaded to write an essay at some point this year. I'm looking at you, Martin and Jaime. I know you guys did it. Okay, but honestly, as much as I tried, the artificial intelligence of a computer just could not convey the human emotions that I have for tonight. 4 years ago, you all walked awkwardly through the front gates of the school, sandwiched between a crowd of screaming cheerleaders and ASB students, and eventually made your way down Palm Lane for the very first time as little ninth graders at Tulare Western High School. However, tonight, at the end of this ceremony, you will walk out of this stadium as Mustangs forever. That part was from the heart. not ChatGPT. Okay? Class of 2023, I think I speak for everyone here tonight when I say that your journey these last 4 years was unlike anything we have seen in education before. No one would have predicted that school would be shut down halfway through your freshman year, that you would have to spend almost another 2 semesters navigating distance learning, and when you finally had the chance to come back to school, we made you wear masks. We kept you 6 feet away from each other. We canceled sports and most of the extracurricular activities. For the better part of 3 years, you were robbed of what made high school high school. But yet, through all of that, you have made it here tonight. With all the challenges that you had to endure and all the obstacles you overcame, it is only right that I spend some time tonight to celebrate and recognize the various accomplishments that you as a collective class has achieved this year. Tonight, we celebrate 37 valedictorians led by Felipe Figueroa with a whopping 4.48 GPA. 239 of you are graduating with the distinction of being college and career ready. There are 240 of you wearing a white cap, signifying that you've met the state's requirement to enroll in a four-year university. 287 of you completed a 2-year career technical education program. 44 of you demonstrated mastery of a second language, earning you a state seal of biliteracy. 45 of you completed over 2,500 hours of community work as a graduate of the pre-med academy. You have also earned admissions to some of our nation's most prestigious universities, such as Cornell University, UCLA, BYU, USC, and Berkeley. Go Bears. You've earned a combined amount of over $425,000 in scholarship money, with two of you receiving full athletic scholarships for the next 4 years. Also, graduating tonight are members of the back-to-back Central Section Champions Boys Cross Country team, consisting of Joseph Flores, Santiago Berserto, Eric Delgado, Felipe Figueroa, Cristo Salado, Josiah Hedgedorn, Justin Alcala, Carter Mendez. And I also want to add that Carter had the third fastest time overall in the Central Section. And speaking of setting records, this senior class has one of the best shot putters in the entire state of California, Mr. Jose Soto, who took first place in the Central Section and second place in the entire state of California. And no one can forget the amazing playoff run put on by Carson Bourne, Parker Princewell, Carson Lopes, and Carmine Fisher of the boys basketball team, who went to Cellin Arena and brought home another Central Section title to Tulare Western this year. Overall, in athletics, you dominated the West Yosemite League, winning league championships in girls water polo, boys and girls cross country, girls tennis, girls swimming, boys and girls track and field, and baseball. The class of 2023 was not just amazing on the field, but you also excelled in extracurricular activities as well. Members of your class kept us laughing continuously for 3 straight nights with their performances of SpongeBob the Musical. Members of your class dazzled audience with our first ever Dance Palooza. And members of your class put Tulare Western on the map when the Odyssey of the Mind team of Jennifer Mueller, Abby De La Torre, Michelle Murillo, and Jay Grajardo took 3rd place in the state, earning them a spot at the national competition this past May in Michigan. Graduating tonight are also students who have made the commitment to serve and protect our freedom and democracy by joining the military. These students are Isaac Beck, Achilles Pena, Chase Beltran, Matthew Garcia, and Esmeralda Montano. Tulare and the west of the country, thank you for your service. And lastly, congratulations. You have now made it over an hour without touching your cell phones. Yes, I know it was only because Ms. Robertson said you couldn't have your phones with you, but I and your teachers will take this as a win. When we first met during the grade level assemblies in the fall, I challenged you all to do three things: work hard, be nice, and get involved. Now that you are going into the real world, let me put that into perspective for you. First, let's talk about working hard. I know that each of you sitting here tonight have goals and aspiration of what you plan to do in the next few years, but without putting the effort and hard work required to achieve them, they will remain just that, goals and aspirations. College is not easy. Working a 9-to-5 job is not easy. You will soon come to find out that anything worth anything is not easy. When you are faced with those challenges, remember the resiliency, determination, and perseverance that allowed you to overcome all of the obstacles that you have faced the last 4 years. Second, be nice. In today's fast-paced world, it is easy to forget about kindness, compassion, and empathy towards others. But these traits are the essential building blocks for making the world a better place. As you move on in life, maybe to different cities or different opportunities, you will encounter people from all walks of life, from all areas of the world, many of whom will differ in opinions from you. Remember, when you embrace the power of different perspective and different experiences, you can start to create a more inclusive and equitable world for everyone. And lastly, get involved. As an adult now, you have the civic responsibility to contribute to the well-being of our community and our society as a whole. This can take many forms, from voting in elections, to volunteering in the community, to coaching a Little League basketball team, or simply throwing your trash in the trash can. You all know you need a little work on this. Shout out to maintenance. Whatever the activity is, the goal is always the same. Do something to make a positive difference and be the change that creates a better world. Knowing what I have come to know about all of you this year, I have complete confidence in your ability to do this. Thank you for making my first year as your principal such a memorable experience. Now, go forth and carry on that Mustang pride. Congratulations, class of 2023. We are also very proud of you. Members of the Board of Trustees and Superintendent Dr. Lucy Van Syok, as principal of Tulare Western, I hereby confirm that these graduates have met the rigorous requirements set forth to receive their high school diploma, and I now invite you to come forward and join me in the distribution of their diplomas. As a reminder to parents and guests, please refrain from excessive celebrations and noisemakers so that the people around you may hear the names of the graduates being read. Also, please remain in the bleachers until the end of the graduation ceremony so that all guests can hear and see their graduates as well. Thank you. And please give us a moment to set the stage for the distribution of diplomas.
Felipe Figueroa.
Ishraq Shaibi.
Ava Barber.
Yareli Sanchez.
Carter Mendez.
Brianna Trunnell.
Mia Ramos.
Noelani Rodriguez.
Isaac Paredes.
Aleida Ceballos Valenzuela.
Hannah Salazar.
Rowan Flores.
Amanda Ramos Belize.
Ben Leon.
Marixa Sanchez Martinez.
Jennifer Muller.
Jonathan Callison.
Justin Giuliani.
Mariana Rivera.
Brianna Azevedo.
Madeline Reynolds.
Emilu Mendez.
Angelica Rios Martinez.
Christopher Nunez.
Cassandra Lopez Vasquez.
Gray Ramirez.
David Munoz Garcia.
Alicia Escobar Candelaria.
Ava Esparza.
Chanel Ibarra.
Giovanni Cruz Cardenas.
Celeste Gonzalez.
Carmine Fisher.
Jomar Hurtado.
Yanet Martin Yanez.
Diego Martinez Cornejo.
Marlene Arellano.
Liesel Casillas.
Genesis Villarreal.
Sarek Whitman.
Victor Martinez.
Chris Mendoza Angulo.
Emma Hastings.
Perla Enriquez.
Andrea Acevedo Gaitan.
Ava Alvarado.
Guadalupe Aceves Silva.
Gage Antonio Alderete.
Emilio Aguayo.
Abdullah Ali.
Eric Aguilar.
Clarissa Alba.
Justin Alcala Avalos.
Yaselin Alva.
Iris Alcantar.
Alina Alvarez.
Annalise Alcaraz.
Dominic Alvarez.
Aaliyah Alvarez.
Alejandro Ambriz.
Vanessa Andrews.
Axel Eduardo Barcenas Avalos.
Ethan Arteaga.
Aileen Barrera Sotelo.
Aiden Arzola.
Jasmine Barrios.
Jacob Aslison.
Santiago Basurto.
Jerry Avila.
Isaac Beck.
Saul Avina Pantoja.
David Mejarano.
Alejandro Ayala.
Chase Beltran.
America Ayala.
Jackson Benavides.
Jesus Arceo.
Jake Bergman.
Kathia Baldon.
Xavier Bernard.
Jacob Ball.
Alan Branco.
Junior Barajas.
Farah Bricker.
Kiara Barboza.
Logan Brown.
Martin Barragan.
Aliza Bunn.
Thomas Barragan.
Jose Casillas.
Nicholas Bernias.
Anaí Castaneda Briano.
Antonio Caballero.
Bella Castillo.
Anaí Cabrera.
Chloe Castillo.
Yuvia Cabrera.
Christian Cervantes.
Jose Campos.
Christopher Cervantes.
Valerie Campos.
Isaiah Cervantes.
Juan Cano Gonzalez.
Yaretzi Cervantes.
Crystal Carachuri Garibaldi.
Lorenzo Cervantes Rubio.
Ruby Carachuri Garibaldi.
Julie Cochran.
Destiny Cardenas.
Brylin Coelho.
Raul Cardenas.
Kennedy Elizabeth Cole.
Devin Cardoza.
Amer Collantes.
Ashanti Carranza.
James Correll.
Isaiah Casas.
Simone Cortez.
Garrett Case.
Edgar Enriquez.
Diego Cruz.
Caitlin Enriquez.
Sarah Cruz.
Matthew Enriquez.
Rodrigo Cruz Campos.
Mia.
Carolina Azul Cuevas.
Julissa Esparza.
Kimberly Davila.
Leslie Espinosa.
Abby De La Torre.
Kayla Estrada.
Sarah Delgadillo.
Elena Clifton Feria.
Benjamin Delgado.
Daniel Fernandez.
Giselle Delgado Chavez.
Osiris Fernandez Topete.
Eric Delgado Cisneros.
Jordi Ferreira.
Martin De Santiago.
Iris Figueroa Covarrubias.
Oscar Diaz Lupercio.
Zachary Florell.
Jose Dimas.
Aubrey Flores.
Josiah Edmond.
Joseph Flores.
Dorothy Edwards.
Sophia Gomes.
Alex Flores Vasquez.
Emma Gomez.
Oscar Galleta Aparicio.
Ernesto Gomez.
Brendan Gallegos.
Kevin Gomez.
Vianney Gallegos.
Zoe Gomez.
Emilio Gamboa Rodriguez.
Ariel Gomez Pineda.
Brian Garcia.
Christian Gomez Vaca.
Eric Garcia.
Drew Gonzalez.
Giovanni Garcia.
Angelina Gonzalez.
Litzy Garcia.
Gilbert Gonzalez.
Matthew Garcia.
Isaac Gonzalez.
Nestor Garcia Hernandez.
Natalie Gonzalez Garcia.
Alexis Gaetan Yernes.
Juan Gonzalez Garcia.
Isabella Gertman.
Richard Gonzalez.
Helen Godinez.
Rosario Gonzalez.
Valerie Gonzalez.
Christian Herrera.
Kiana Gori.
Ricardo Herrera.
Jalissa Guardo.
Chase Huerta.
Daniel Guerrero.
Sam Huerta.
Adriana Gutierrez.
Lydia Hughes.
Angela Gutierrez Lozano.
Ivan Huizar.
George Guzman Torres.
Camille Hunter.
Josiah Hagedorn.
Emily Hunter.
Benjamin Harness.
Bradley Hutchison.
Alize Hernandez.
Alejandra Iribe Duarte.
Mercedes Hernandez.
Eric Jauregui.
Yesenia Hernandez.
Ariel Jimenez.
Jose Hernandez Barrera.
Arissa Juarez.
Jay Hernandez Martinez.
Blake Kinzer.
Joannes Loreno.
Nadia Labrada Navarro.
Jaylene Magana Cabrera.
Jose Lorenzo Zaragoza.
Isaiah Ledesma.
Devin Loza.
Edgar Lemus Tapia.
Eddie Loza.
Evangelina Leon Navarro.
Ariel Lozano.
Eduardo Leon Giles.
Giselle Lupercio Ramirez.
Iris Lepe.
Manuel Maciel.
Daniel Line.
Maria Azucena Maciel Campos.
Carson Ray Lopes.
Nathaniel Maciel.
Benjamin Lopez.
Victor Madrigal Luna.
Felipe Lopez.
Itzel Sarai Madriz Lopez.
Genevieve Lopez.
Cruz Maldonado.
Jennifer Lopez.
Adrian Marquez.
Manuel Jason Lopez.
Desiree Marquez.
Delilah Lopez Gonzalez.
Marcus Marquez.
Amy Marquez Rico.
Andrea Medina.
Emmeline Martin.
Elena Medrano.
Samantha Martin.
America Medrano Gracian.
Ulyssa Martin.
Ernest Meek.
Cassandra Martin Del Campo.
Sabrina Mendez.
Brianna Daniela Martin Reynoso.
Itzel Mendoza.
Alfredo Martinez.
Jaden Mendoza.
Gerardo Martinez.
Alexa Mentado Nunez.
Lilibeth Martinez.
Heidi Jasmine Mercado.
Amy Martinez Casimiro.
Alec Merino.
Hello, Sergio Martinez Salazar. Merrill.
Ava Merrill.
Megan Mattis.
Cameron Miller.
Morgan Mattis.
Jacqueline Minguela.
Emily McFetridge.
Sarai Miranda.
Marianne Mendoza Soto.
Ismael Navarro Aceves.
Michaela Mandina.
Dixie Ann Oldham.
Daisha Miranda Montano.
Elijah Olea.
Esmeralda Montano.
Isaiah Olea.
Jacob Montano.
Michelle Olivares Salazar.
Weston Moorhead.
Kimberly Pina Sandoval.
Jordan Mora.
Carlos Onofre.
Alyssa Morales.
Oscar Onsures.
Vicente Morales Flores.
Brandon Ornelas.
Angelica Moreno.
Sierra Orozco.
Sean Moreno.
Ryan Orozco.
Gerardo Morfin.
Abigail Padilla.
Hector Muller.
Jada Padilla.
Michelle Murillo.
Jaime Joel Padilla.
Angel Nopoles.
Raquel Padilla.
Saksham Narwal.
Juan Quirarte Abundes.
Aquiles Pena.
Devin Michelle Ragsdale.
Catherine Pena.
Caroline Ramirez.
Marcela Pena.
Donovan Ramirez.
Nova Pena.
Efrain Ramirez.
Ali Victoria Perez.
Isabella Rose Ramirez.
Roger Perez.
Jasmine Ramirez.
Jasmine Perez Guzman.
Madison Ramirez.
Maria Elena Perez Mendez.
Ricardo Ramirez.
Alondra Perez Huerta.
Itzela Yoselin Ramirez Reyes.
Caleb Phelps.
Lauro Ramirez Rivera.
Parker Pierce.
Jessica Ramirez Servin.
Edeline Piercebacher.
Jonathan Ramirez Magos.
Caleb Porter.
Bryce Ramiro.
Parker Princewill.
Jorge Ramos Salazar.
Michaela Quintero.
Matthew Rodriguez.
Isaiah Reynoso.
Jaden Rodriguez.
John Michael Ribeiro.
Joseph Rodriguez.
James Richardson.
Natalie Rodriguez.
Genesis Rivas.
Ricardo Rodriguez.
Chloe Rivera.
Hope Rojas.
Stephanie Rivera.
Dylan Roman Perez.
Adrian Rivera Martinez.
Omar Rubalcaba.
Akima Robinson.
Paige Rellas.
Alejandro Robles Abundes.
Salvador Ruelas Sanchez.
Heidi Robles Soto.
Sara Ruiz.
Dana Rodriguez.
Evelyn Ruiz Cortez.
Destiny Rodriguez.
Paris Rummerfield.
Eric Rodriguez.
Alexis Salado.
Fernando Rodriguez.
Cristo Salado.
Guadalupe Rodriguez.
Manuel Segoviano.
Selena Saldana.
Vivian Serafin.
Alan Sanchez.
Landon Serpa.
Anthony Sanchez.
Josue Servin.
Dominic Sanchez.
Yehai Shaibi.
Emily Elizabeth Sanchez.
Mohammed Shaibi.
Julio Sanchez.
Kayleen Silva.
Oscar Sanchez Mora.
Matthew Silva.
Bryson Sanderson.
Aranjeet Singh.
Maritza Sandoval Reyes.
Heavendeep Singh.
Celia Santiago Gonzalez.
Taranpreet Singh.
Yadira Santiago Lopez.
Margarita Solano Melesio.
Carrie C.
Melody Soria.
Kayla C. Chan.
Marco Sotelo.
Emma Silvera.
Maritza Spindola Estrada.
Elijah Soto.
Brian Valencia Castro.
Gabriel Soto.
Savian Valenzuela.
Jose Soto.
Raymond Van Zant.
Samantha Suarez Almanar.
Cesar Vargas.
Jason Swain.
Jesse Vargas.
Brinley Taylor.
Raul Vargas.
Atsiri Tejeda.
Syra Vargas.
Alexander Tejeda Sierra.
Geraldi Vargas Perez.
Lorenzo Terrazas.
Alexis Vasquez.
Grayson Thomas.
Roberto Vasquez.
Sage Thompson.
Daniel Vaughn.
Natalie Tirado.
Santiago Vasquez.
Alondra Topete Salazar.
Sergio Vasquez Orozco.
Joanna Torres.
Daniel Vega Lopez.
Jaden Tripp.
Demazie Williams.
Miguel Velasco.
Bethany Wilson.
Jesus Velasquez.
Madison Wilson.
Rafael Vera.
Trayvon Wright.
Veronica Vera Ramos.
Jose Yanez.
Karen Villalobos.
Donnie Yang.
Yasmin Villalobos Baez.
Yadira Zamora Hernandez.
Hector Villalon.
Elber Zarate Yanez.
David Villegas.
Alexandra Zavala Hernandez.
Estefania Villegas.
Thank you. At this time, I would like to invite senior Allie Perez to perform the Tulare Western alma mater with our combined choir, band, and orchestra.
Wow. Class of 2023, you may now rise. And this is your senior class president signing off.
Thank you. As a conclusion to this graduation, graduates, you may now move your tassel to the other side of your mortarboard, symbolizing your graduation. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the Tulare Western Class of 2023. Thank you and good night.
Baby.